Is that toxic green slime erupting at the White House? Nope, just a fountain with festively dyed water in celebration of St. Patrick's Day.